It's time.
That's it, brother. With the SmackDown.